A man who once promised to never stop searching for his missing wife has now been charged with her murder. The body of 60-year-old Margaret Hills was found at the base of a cliff in the Blue Mountains west of Sydney.
10 reporter Gabrielle Boyle has been following this story for years and has today spoken exclusively with Miss Hills' family. Gabby, why have police made this move and now?
It's 2.5 years now since Margaret Hills went missing from her Blue Mountains home. Police always maintained that her husband was a person of interest, but in a dawn raid this morning, he was arrested and charged with her murder.
He fronted 10 News, claiming to be a grief-stricken husband desperately searching for his wife.
She was my best friend. She was my life friend.
But today, Ken Hills was arrested at his Western Sydney home and charged with his wife Margaret's murder.
At 6:50 a.m. this morning, Blue Mountains detectives executed a search warrant on a premises in Macquarie Fields, local area command. As a result, a 61-year-old man has been arrested and is being charged with murder.
His new partner, Denise Thompson, watched on as police removed almost a dozen bags of evidence before searching his car. Meantime, across town, Miss Hill's heartbroken daughter and son-in-law received news an arrest had finally been made.
It's not easy. I suppose a little bit of relief, but just mainly anger. And why? Why would he do it?
The 60-year-old mother and grandmother went missing from her Blue Mountains home in February 2010. Her husband denied any involvement.
It's every weekend I go out looking. Every weekend. I just can't stop.
But in December last year, a bushwalker found the grandmother's remains at the bottom of Echo Point Lookout near Katoomba. Today, Margaret's family destroyed photos of the man police now allege tore apart their lives.
He didn't deserve Margaret to begin with. I think the law's going to do what it has to do to make sure that, you know, it's taken care of properly.
It will now be the job of police, prosecutors, defence lawyers and possibly a Supreme Court jury to determine how the body of Margaret Hills, a sickly and frail 60-year-old woman who sometimes struggled to even get out of bed, ended up at the bottom of this popular Blue Mountains lookout.
And I don't really want to know.
Ken Hills will face court tomorrow.
And as you heard there, Ken Hills will appear in Parramatta bail court tomorrow. His victims, alleged victims' family, rather, have vowed to attend court. They say they want to come face to face with a man accused of killing their mother.
Okay, Gabrielle Boyle, thank you.